All right, welcome back. Skyline H, chicken egg. Chicken egg, Skyline H. Offline. Online, online with Wi-Fi. Okay. X3 and FC. 6 GB of RAM. LPDDR4. 1 at 66 MHz. Dual channel. Right. First. Let's see this app. What is that? YouTuber Live 2. All right. On my Xiaomi 12, YouTuber Live 2. YouTubers Live 2. Why the Xiaomi 12 the icon visible and on this Poco X3 NFC it's question mark? I can't answer that. Alright, we start with the XNS. First, let's see my driver. Nope, all disabled. Okay, it's offline or online? Okay, we off the line first. Broken system behavior. Is that broken system behavior? Network error. What is that? Can anybody translate for me? Chicken or duck? Whatever. Okay, let's connect to the internet. I'm using Wi-Fi. There is no SIM card inside, so refresh, clear the background. Now it's online. See all the advertisement. Okay, as in the title, I will be testing this Devil May Cry 3. This game also got on the PS2. You better play the PS2 version. It's much faster. Alright, game setting. My camera already. At the moment, I'm not using any driver. Why it's Poco? Let's see if we can get the best FPS with the setting. Sorry for the long talking. That's funny. Really, really funny. Why the hell? YouTubers too. even on XNS it's unreadable. See, it's not there. And this is the cut scene.
Sweet dreams.
Cut scene. This is the cut scene. This is the game menu. Another cut scene. We skip the cutscene, another cutscene. FPS. Okay, let's play jump. Wow, come on everybody, jump. Come on, jump. Wow, come on, jump. Push jumping higher. Wow. Rest of the setting. Shut up. Okay, let's try the 6-1-5 driver. 6-1-5. Okay, we use the 6-1-5. Just now 23 to 25 FPS. But we disconnect the internet. Let's say we lost connection. Let's say your internet not stable. What happened? You know what? The modem that tried to connect to the internet may create heat. That's why your CPU getting hotter. On the Skyline, it is offline. So the CPU much cooler, your CPU much concentrate on the game, not on the internet to connect to the server, the CCP server, the chicken egg server. We connect it to the internet. It will never. One more time. Sorry for the long video. That's why you must have a good internet connection. Clear the cache first. No error. See? Straight away the advertisement. They force you to watch the ad in order to get the free coin. What the heck? Laugh my ass off. I know you people don't have any option. You have to watch the ad in order to get the coin. To play for free. What to do? I can help you. Okay, we use the 615. Any improvement on the This is the cutscene, the game menu. Another cutscene, skip the cutscene. Another cutscene, game menu. Now it's 32. At least 31, 32. 8 to 10 FPS increase with the 615 FPS. Why out of focus? Come on, sorry. 33 FPS 34 almost 35. That's another FPS. Also the CPU temperature 37. Temperature FPS. CPU. Two only, 37 degrees Celsius. Shut up. More or less. The ambient temperature 40. 40, much higher this one. Why over here 37 only? It's not increasing. It's not accurate, the temperature. Okay, clear cache. Now the Skyline Edge version 15 setting. Where's my icon over here? Oh yeah, driver 615 version 3 by BIOS. I'm not using the dock mod. Highest accuracy, let's try this one. Not much setting. As the egg and as the chicken egg. Let's see. Over here. Let's try about this one. See the tech NS still connecting to the controller. Green light, so I have to disconnect. Disconnect. See the light off. Connect. Blue light. Now it's connect to the Skyline Edge. See the cutscene black screen. This is a game menu. Cutscene again. Black screen. Game menu. Almost 60 FPS off the line. We don't want the CPU to heat up. Only the problem, double image. No. Someday they will fix it. It will be fixed. The XNS, the chicken egg, almost 3 years in existence. The Skyline, maybe a few months. Still in the early stage, but you see the performance on the mid-range device. Really awesome. Plus almost 60 FPS. Also another problem, the exit button. Well, in the website they already explained the problem with the exit button. The proper exit is the how to execute the game properly, because some of the compiler still running at the background. So which one better? I bet you give them maybe 6 months or 1 year, this Skyline will kick the chicken egg NS. Trust me. You see, at the moment with this 732, the game run perfect, almost 60 FPS, same as the either SX2. On the chicken egg, half the speed. Also the temperature rise really fast. Why? Because of the is the modem running at the background. Right, hope you understand something why this chicken egg heat up. What is that? Anybody can read Chinese? Explain it to me. Actually, I know that one. It's chicken. Chicken. You know chicken? The one that lay egg. The egg color blue and red and got two black eyes. Okay guys, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video. Maybe the Sniper Elite 4 and Persona 5 on this device 30 fps. Maybe I'm going to try the game mod on this Skyline. I still searching for the way to try it. Okay, thank you once again.